Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about one more demo application, and in this demo application we are going to cover two things. It is like a GitHub battle app, so we will be accessing the GitHub APIs to fetch some data. So like you have a GitHub account, right? And you have your repository, so we can compare two users who is the winner, like based on their comparing their public repository, their work they have done in the open source. Based on that we will define the winner, okay? And we can also check how many repositories, what are the top repositories for JavaScript, Java, Python, all these technologies. So we are going to cover two fundamental aspects of React here. One is the React routing. Routing means how we can create a nested routes, okay? What are the different routers available, like browse router, hash router, and other thing is comparing two different users. So we will be just making an API call to the GitHub APIs, and based on that we will be comparing the results of two GitHub user profile, and then we'll deciding the winner. Okay, it's like a talking about the React routing and fetching up the top repositories for any particular technologies, like in JavaScript these are the top technologies, top repositories. Overall it's like a slow APIs. GitHub is its open APIs which had some rate limitations, but this is how it works. Like we are making an API, we are clicking onto these, the API is being triggered and it will fetch the top results for any particular technologies. So here if I look at the JavaScript, you can see the top you can say top 20 or top 30 repositories are there. Free code camp, Vue.js, Facebook. These are the different repositories which has the, you can see the largest number of stars, GitHub stars. Based on that we are deciding. Okay, so let's get started. It's first we need to create a routing, and then we have to create a nested routes, and for battle we have to create this component which will just make an API call to GitHub and fetch the individual user information, and then we'll compare it. Okay, so we'll get started in the next video how we are going to proceed with the design. But the design would be simple like this. So here if I just talk about this, this is my parent component, right? And here on the overview, so there will be two routes on the root level, overview and battle. In the overview we are going to have these child routes, and then this is our repo component, repository component, and inside repository component we have repository item. Okay, so it can be a list and list item component, and these are nested routes, and based on the route we are sending the route parameter JavaScript, Ruby, Java, and based on the route parameter change we are making an API call to the GitHub APIs again. Okay, how we can check that these route parameter has changed? So this dot props dot match dot params will give us the route parameter. We will create a route which is expecting these technology names, and based on the change in the technology name we'll make an API call. So either you can use effect, component did mount, right, class based component or functional based component, that's your choice. Okay, let's get started with this from the next video.